Let's grill some cheeseburgers. I picked up these cheddar and bacon patties at my Mariano's, brioche buns, and all the toppings. The patties hit the big green egg direct for about 5 minutes with the lid closed to get that nice color and char on these bad boys. Give them a flip and a piece of American cheese goes on top. Close the lid and cook for a few more minutes until the cheese is nice and melty and these are ready to be pulled off. Brioche buns go on next for a couple seconds just to get them nice and golden brown, and then we assemble little mayo, lettuce, the patty with the cheese, a slice of tomato, some red onion, ketchup, mustard, and our burger is ready to go. And check it out, it looks and smells unbelievable, and it was delicious. A great way to make a super simple cheeseburger.